Hello, dear all. I'm going to explore Rich Editor. First, I type my message here. I can choose different styles. And different size. I can also underline my message. I can line my message on the left. I can align my message here, and I can align my message on the right. Then I can, if I click here, I insert bulk list, or I can insert numbered list, or I can click here and I remove numbered list. I can also insert emoticon, and I can insert also images. Just a minute. Okay, and here you can see the image, but I can also cut it. And that's all for now. Thank you, everybody.